ceremony, she has been speculated to be the next president of the United States of America. So why is this speech so powerful? The main thing I'm going to analyze today is this question. Why is this speech so powerful? It is because of the pattern of the development of this speech and the rhetorical devices used. So let's start. So let's see the summary of the speech. She starts from 1964 when she was a child. And she was watching the Oscar Award ceremony where a black actor called Sidney Poitier was receiving the first Oscar Award. So the same actor was receiving the award in 1982. And she is receiving the Cecil B. DeMille Award. Now, this the actor received in 1982, and she was the first. She is the first black woman to receive that award. So, and she is giving message to the young girls watching her. So, there is some kind of circularity in this speech. She was a child, and she is a grown up now, and she is receiving the award, and she is giving message to the young girls out there. So, this circularity is very important to make a very powerful speech. So let's see the other rhetorical devices used in the speeches. So she says, their time is up, their time is up, their time is up. This is an example of tricorder. The same phrase repeated three times, or the same length phrase repeated three times. She also uses to have she uses another tricolor. It says, who encouraged me, who challenged me, who sustained me. This is also an example of tricolor. And there is another rhetorical device. It is called epizexias. She says, amen, 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 amen. This same phrase repeated a number of times. Sometimes we say no, no, no. It is also epizexias, right? So she also uses some metaphors for sunrise or the new beginning. She says, brighter morning, a new day is on the horizon, a new day dawns. These are the metaphors used in the speech. So there is alliteration also. Alliteration, she says, broken by brutally powerful men. Broken and brutally. Similar type of sounds are used there. And she also makes use of epiphora. They are domestic workers and farm workers, she says. And she also makes use of anaphora. Epiphora is the phrases used at the end, and epiphora are the phrases, repeated phrases, used in the beginning of the speech. Like she says, they work in factories, and they are working in restaurants. And she says, how we fail, how we preserve, how we love, how we raise, how we sustain. These are the epiphora used. And there is another rhetorical device is polydactylon. So it is use of the conjugations repeatedly. For example, she says, to tyrants and victims and secrets and lies. She used and a number of times. And she says, they are working in factories and restaurants. They are in academia, medicine, science, engineering, and technology, and politics, and business. And is used a number of times. So what does all of these rhetorical devices do? They make the speech very powerful. And they help us, help the speaker to give a very strong arguments. And if we look at her presentation, she gives attention to the audience. She looks on every corner of the stage, but she is also giving the message to the people who are listening from outside, in their televisions or outside, so or through other electronic media. And she takes care of the audience also, and she is also very famous in her resolve. At only one place, she becomes jovial, you know, when she talks about Rosa Parks, the woman who fought in favor of the raped woman. Her name is Bessie Taylor. So, and while speaking, she never mentions Donald Trump, but she make a very strong statement about him, because she talks about the freedom of press, because Donald Trump uses the fake news allegations so often. So, and at last, she ends on a positive note. She never says that we should join the Me Too movement or like that. She says she expects the people and the activists who want to make the change to make a situation, to make an environment where no woman has to say Me Too again. So, in this way, by the use of various rhetorical devices and a good speech has been developed. With